now, John. Let me not overdo it.
So let me get you in your birthday suit. It's time to bring out the big balloons. So let me get you in your birthday suit. It's time to bring out the big balloons. Mommy, you with me? I give you a time. Make it like your birthday every day.
Okay, come on, Selena.
Oh, bowling for dollars!
Yeah!
You want to go for a second round, a bigger one?
What are they
winning? Yeah. Bigger round, bigger one! Yeah. No. Did you play with that? Now they're in the.
Well, she did do it on purpose. But...
You can get in the, you want to get on the water balloon?
Afterwards, sure.
You in Ellie?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's really good. I have tons of camping equipment.
Stylish blue in here.
Yeah, it's like blue is the color. So.
I got out of the one.
Because I was just thinking it's almost pride season. This year I have like. It's a pride.
You don't dig it up. I think it's not photo album.
Well, yeah. If you're not the chief, then you'll be okay.
Well, we got the video guy recording.
What?
Okay. You can go to the other side and see who wins.
If you really want to do, would you stand on the finish line to determine who?
Where
are you going?
That tree
in
the center?
Yeah.
Yes. Whoever passes it first wins.
Okay. Ready?
Yes, okay, and you cannot touch the egg. Okay, you gotta hold it by the handle.
Get set. Go!
Oh, you want us to run?
You have to touch the tree.
I didn't break it. You have to touch the tree. I'm out.
I got it.
Hey, Phil.
Winner is.
All right, happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to you.
sad thing is, it may not have happened at all. Oh. And that's because when I was a scared teenager, I wanted to kill myself.
Oh.
But boy, I'm glad that I didn't.
We are too.
Yeah.
Life not only got better, it got awesome. I've realized that I can be the fun, funky, lovable, caring individual I am today. And it's all because I let me be me. I don't have to fit in because I was born to stand out. First off, thank you God for giving me strength and such a good life. Thanks to my parents for doing such a great job raising me. Thanks to my siblings and all extended family. And thanks to all my friends for taking a chance to know someone who may not be the easiest person to get to know. We lost one of our friends this week.
Elliot.
So we remember him in our thoughts. And finally, I want to thanks to my fiance, Rashid. Thank you for loving me and letting me grow. Okay, enough with the mushy stuff. Let's get back to the party. Let's have some cake.
Yay!
Hey.
Yes,
yeah,
sure.
I'm going to start handing these plates out here.
Won the championship, went to regionals, lost it. It was fun. I really enjoyed it. And I've made some lifelong friends.
You have a gay life crisis.
Yeah.
So there's like...
Down.
Right.
Oh, he can hit it. Yeah.
Do you know what your right is?
Oh, there you go.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath. Scared to rock the boat and
make a hard
mess.
Boss.
So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot
my
heart. I let you push me past the breaking point.
I stood for nothing. Keep it in front of you.
So I fell for everything.
To your lap.
But I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You
to your lap.
Down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now.
Down, down.
I grab the eye of the
dog. Very close to you.
I'm
sorry.